Beyonce, go fuck yourself. All right. Look, I know I can't just leave it at that. I get it. All right. Look, in all honesty, when it comes to Beyonce, I just don't care about her or what she does or what she says. She is nothing as far as I'm concerned, and I think most of us out there feel that way. Very few people actually truly care what Beyonce thinks or says or does outside of her wannabe husband who goes around talking and singing like he's some big deal and like he's a big man and he's all badass, when really he does absolutely nothing to prove those claims. So, I mean, really outside of that, does anybody care what Beyonce says? Yeah, I don't think so, but I have to do this video because it's deserved. It's a deserved video because genuinely Beyonce needs to go fuck herself, right? All right. And we all know what I'm talking about here. She shows up to the Super Bowl and puts on a show basically celebrating the Black Panther, celebrating racism, okay? It's just ridiculous. It's insane. I mean, we've all seen the memes floating around Facebook and everywhere else. It would be like a white person going to the Super Bowl halftime show and putting on a performance dressed up in a KKK outfit. Because make no mistake, even though the KKK has been around a considerable amount of time longer than the Black Panthers are every bit as racist as the KKK. And one more thing, Beyonce, little miss anti-gun wannabe, what the fuck are you doing running around with bullets across your chest like it's something cool, and then in the next breath you want to go and do a commercial talking about how we need to get rid of guns? Fucking hypocrites. That's all I can say. Beyonce, your husband, everybody else out there who likes to kiss your ass, go fuck yourself.